Look, and everything that the Democrats do, they've, I mean, geez, Hillary Clinton dedicated her work to Saul Alinsky's Rule for Radicals, who dedicated his work to Satan. I mean, it's really not very subtle. It's really not very subtle. And so the idea that they're just outraged at corruption, I mean, they've already said by any means necessary. I mean, they're just trying to hang on to their ill-gotten gains. That's the left and the people who depend on them and depending on the state. So.